Every ship that is designed for a National Antarctic Program is based on what's come before, and it takes it to the next level. The Nuyina is probably the biggest icebreaking research vessel on the planet.
Today, we are announcing a $1.91 billion lifetime contract for the new Antarctic icebreaker.
Today we started the plasma cutter for the first time on the construction process for Australia's new Antarctic research vessel. This is a key milestone because it ends the process of design, which has been going for the last 12 months. But the project itself had its inception in 2008 when we first started talking about this ship and the need to replace the Aurora Australis over the next decade.
We're here for a very important moment to mark the keel laying of Australia's new icebreaker. We're placing four coins on the keel of the ship today, an Australian coin, of course, as it'll be the Australian Antarctic Program's ship, a coin from Romania to mark where the ship was built, a coin from the Netherlands to mark that diamond-shelled naval shipbuilders have designed and are responsible for the building of the ship, and also a Danish coin to mark that the original designs from Nudi Hansen came from Denmark.
The word Nuyina was first shared by Aborigines with government agent George Augustus Robinson in August 1831. He wrote in his journal, "The natives last night saw an electric spark in the atmosphere. The natives of Cape Portland call it Nuyina."
Today is all about you guys. It's all about congratulating you for coming up with a brilliant new name for our icebreaker, Nuyina.
It's just been incredible, amazing, once in a lifetime trip.
Nuyina. Nuyina.
The hat represents the first time that we're powering up all the systems on the ship. The ship finally comes to life.
Everyone involved in this project can take great pride in their contribution to the development of a vessel that has set a new world benchmark in polar science capability.
There's a palpable excitement now in the Antarctic Division, and in fact in the whole Antarctic community, that this ship is only a couple of months away from arriving in Hobart. It will be the most complete and powerful scientific research vessel in the ocean when it arrives here. And when you come to Hobart, the thing you will want to see is Australia's Icebreaker Nuyina.